Homegoing by Yaa Gyasi is an emotionally powerful epic novel that follows the fates of two half-sisters' families over 250 years in Western Africa and America. Beginning in the mid-1700s, we see the British arrive and begin enslaving Africans. Afia marries a white British officer and lives in luxury a few stories above where many of her former Asante tribe members are being held as human cargo. Among them is Essie, her half-sister who she's never met, who is sent to America to be sold into slavery. The story narration alternates between their descendants, those who stayed in what is now Ghana, and those who are now in America. With each new chapter, we meet a new descendant, and we see the sweep of history's impact from the Middle Passage through the Civil War, the Civil Rights Movement, up to the present day. As a reader, we see the characters across generations and continents experiencing much of the same racism and loss as their ancestors. This is a powerful novel that will resonate and stir your emotions. Homegoing will stay with you long, long after you've finished reading, and it will generate thoughtful discussion if you are lucky enough to read this in a lit circle or a book club. Check out Homegoing by Yaa Gyasi.